IoT is the world of things talking to other things, trying to make our lives better and homes more efficient. Have a look around, and we can already see it at work, solving many of our society's evolving challenges with connected solutions, smarter appliances with better energy efficiency, and more accurate health tracking devices. IoT devices are making our lives safer and more convenient daily.
Our connected products, like, let's say, a washing machine, could be a few meters away from our home Wi-Fi router, or more than 50 feet in a basement with 6 walls in between. To emulate these real-world scenarios, we test our products at different signal levels and across wireless channels, at different voltage and temperature levels. This is a massive effort, as all these variables multiply exponentially. We have built one of the industry's largest automated test infrastructure that is capable of testing our products 24/7. It's a state-of-the-art facility with latest RF equipments, performance analyzers, and power analyzers, which can produce millions of data points in a short span of time. Analyzing this data is also very challenging. In fact, we have an in-house tool that analyzes these large volumes of data and use that to tune and further improve the performance of our products. With our accurate understanding of user environment and the capability of our labs to recreate their issues, we are able to deliver well-tested, reliable connectivity solutions. Infineon tests for data rates, power consumption, and performance in presence of interference from neighboring Wi-Fi networks and other wireless technologies. We also covered conformance to regulatory requirements from different countries. All this ensures we meet IEEE and other required standards for Wi-Fi products. In fact, we not only meet, but beat these requirements.